This video demonstrates how Texas Instruments' single-chip millimeter wave technology can enable smarter cities via robust long-range traffic monitoring using the IWR 1642 Boost Evaluation Module. Additional traffic monitoring applications of the IWR 1642 include intersection monitoring and parking spot detection. During this demo, the EVM is mounted at a height of 14 feet and pointed downwards towards the oncoming traffic. The processing chain on the onboard C674X DSP of the IWR 1642 accurately measures the range, velocity, and angle of the objects to detect, locate, and track multiple moving targets in the scene. The TIDEP90 reference design describes the hardware and software details and includes the device and GUI software needed to replicate the traffic monitoring applications shown here. In the GUI, the left plot shows the detection points and tracking history, while the right plot displays the targets being tracked using the group tracker algorithm. This scene showcases the capability of the group tracker on the device to track multiple stationary objects in dense urban environments, as well as intersections where cars come to a stop. Millimeter wave could even be used for parking spot detection systems to identify when a spot is occupied or empty. In addition to tracking vehicles, the reference design can be extended to a variety of applications where the detection and tracking of moving objects such as pedestrians, bicycles, and cars are needed. For intersection monitoring, the detection of people as well as vehicles in the same scene may be required. Here, the detection points of the two pedestrians in the scene are clear as they cross in front of the vehicles. To kickstart your development, TI provides you a complete reference design, TIDEP90, that integrates a radar processing chain onto the IWR 1642 device, which enables detection and tracking of vehicles up to a range of 185 meters and a velocity of 195 kilometers an hour in a single lane scenario, and also 70 meters and 81 kilometers an hour for a multi-lane scenario. To learn more about benefits of millimeter wave sensors for your application, please visit the link below. Thanks for watching.